Hi, my name is Mike McLean. I'm the president of the New Hope Valley Railway. Every year in the wintertime, the steam crew does regular routine maintenance on Engine 17, our steam locomotive. Unfortunately, this year we uncovered some additional work that needs to be done on the locomotive, and it's not going to be available for the first few months of our season. However, we are going to run a full season this year. Our diesel locomotives are going to be pulling the weight, so to speak, of our steam engine until we can get it back in service. Our opening day for the 2014 season is going to be Saturday, April 12th, which is new for us. We're going to be operating on Saturdays this year. April 12th is going to be our Science Festival day, a partnership with the North Carolina Science Festival. We'll be open at 10 a.m. until 4, and we'll have demonstrations including science of diesel locomotives, which will be pulling our trains that day. We'll be doing demonstrations with our two steam locomotives, Engine 17 and Engine 110. We'll show you some of the work that we're doing with 17 and explain why she's not available. We'll have the Science of Railroad Track, where you'll be given the opportunity to drive a spike into our railroad track. We'll have our G-scale layout operating. We'll have an Operation Lifesaver presentation. Our food vendor will be here with some delicious, yummy food for you. So all of that is free. Free parking, the Science Festival demonstrations are all free. And then, of course, we'll have our train rides, which we do charge for. All the money from the train rides goes right back into the museum. Because our diesels are going to be pulling all four trains while our steam locomotive is down for repair, if you had already purchased tickets online, you will be entitled to a refund of the difference between the steam price and the diesel price, which is $2 for an adult and $1 for a child ticket. And you can do that at our ticket booth on the day of the ride. As the president of the New Hope Valley Railway and longtime volunteer, I want to thank you for allowing us to share with you our love of trains. While Engine 17 is being repaired to operational status, we welcome you to come to Bonsall and ride a scenic train ride behind one of our diesel locomotives. If you have any questions, you can email us at info@trianglertrain.com or direct message us on Facebook at facebook.com/trianglertrain.